done. Like, yeah, honestly, this guy is so good. He was not. He wasn't 15 because he wasn't good enough. It's because he only entered a few tournaments.
Like, yeah, he went to maybe two or three weeklies, and then I think what put him onto the PR was his performances at majors and his performances at like regionals and stuff. I think he got like 33rd or 25th. No,
he's great. He defended North. He did really good at the last Players Ball. Mm-hmm. What I was going to say earlier is, like, you know, Mr. E, my favorite New York player of all time.
Yeah,
I love
so good.
I like
he's
Lucina. So I love E. I love the way he plays. I wouldn't be surprised if Roxas beat him.
Yeah, because Roxas
is slept
on. Yeah, and the fact that the matchup is so even, like, Roxas, for those of you who don't know, he plays Joker.
Yeah.
So that matchup is, like, relatively even, if not maybe favored in Joker's side. But Roxas knowing, I mean, Lucinas are everywhere, so it's not a matchup that you're going to be unfamiliar with.
Right.
So we'll see how Roxas decides to play this out. And as you guys can see, he has the drip